I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's going on, y'all? Good morning. Let me turn that down. It is Thursday. Well, it's my Friday. 8:08. About to leave the house. How you doing? Let's go. What are you doing, man? Where is she backing up to? I don't even know. <sighs> 77 degrees. Oh, I'm loving it. They said the rain is, you know, what cooled it down. Thank you, rain. Thank you. The traffic last night coming back from the Bronx. That's the longest I've ever taken coming back from the Bronx. Oh my God, I was like, what the hell? But there was an accident on the FDR, so it was like a half an hour slowdown. So it took me to Queens, but it was just, and even that, because everybody, you know, since that whole, you know, traffic and stuff and the backup, everybody diverts to basically the same places. So everywhere you go, it was mad traffic. Oh, I was debating if I was gonna go grocery shopping today or tomorrow, but I was like, tomorrow's my off day. I'm like, I'm gonna do it today because, you know, I'm gonna enjoy my summer Friday. Tomorrow is okay. Today's my Friday. Tomorrow's my Saturday. Because I'm working, I'm gonna be doing overtime on Saturday. I ain't gonna front. I was like skeptical of doing overtime at, I think it was like, no, that last month before that. But like, some things change around and I'm like, ooh, when I saw those numbers, I'm like, I don't mind doing overtime every now and then. Because I won't be able to do it next month because, you know, it's my birthday and I'll be away. Even if I was here, I would be doing it anyway. We do not work on birthday. That's my holiday. I don't care about much anything else, but my birthday, that's my shit. That's my shit. I'm looking for something new now to watch on Netflix. I want a series. And again, I don't mind, you know, a lot of Netflix originals, they take from, you know, other countries and stuff. But I don't want to have to read. Why all of the overdub or whatever the hell ain't it? They don't have the option of English all the time. And I'm like, come on. So I'm trying to find something. Slow day. I'm not complaining. Why do you do this? Ugh. I had to run two errands and head in. 89 degrees. It's not really so much of humidity. It's the sun is hot, yo. The sun is hot. I don't need to go to Fairway. I don't need to go to Trader Joe's. That's in the middle of the month. I go like to Trader Joe's now twice a month. And you gonna really run across the street, you dick face. Turn it on the Mac. What's up, y'all? It is officially
Friday, yes. Yeah. My first summer Friday of August. I'm off every Friday except the second one. Yeah. I'm excited. The weather looks great. It's now 7:32. Yeah, I'm still up. I'm a morning person. So I'm gonna do something real quick on the computer. I'm gonna lay down for a little bit more. Then I'm gonna shape up my... make some breakfast, shape up my hair. I'm gonna finally wash the car today. Later, I'll pick up Michelle after work. I'm gonna go out, grab some grub, and yeah.
Fuiste mi mujer, por lo que yo he visto y lo que te gusta, amor de tu vida yo no voy a ser. Dame una noche, te voy a demostrar que soy el pecado que amas cometer. Chica, y si tú quisieras una sola vez conmigo, hay que ser claro.
I love it when my car is washed. I'm looking at, you know, looking at the side mirror and you just see it glistening. But now you can really see the scratch on the side from when that idiot reversing down Bedford Avenue like a poops. And I mean, you could see in the front where it's not really, if I didn't move over the car, it would have been worse. So thank God. But now the car's clean, you know, it does not blend in with the dust and the dirt on it. The scratch now use like stand out, but it's clean. So yeah, I feel good about that. Went to the discount store. I need to get reef plugins. Yo, man. I've watched someone refill them, and I'm like, I don't think that's safe. I don't think that's safe. I mean, I know, you know, I appreciate hacks and stuff, but certain things, I've seen people put Fabuloso in it, and but it's for two for a freaking pack of two. It's $4.99, these bitches. They sell them loose ones, but the loose ones, they're saying that those like stay in the factory for a long time. It's just last 90 days, they lying. It lasts 90 days depending on how you use it. Like if you put your warmer on the lowest temperature, you know, on the lowest temperature, it'll last you for 3 months. I think I only keep the ones in the living room and the dining room because that area is open. The living room and dining room is open. So I have two plugins and I always have different scents. And even just in that one space, two different scents because, yeah, I don't know. I just don't like my place smell like one thing. I don't know if that's weird, but that's what it is. And it seems like all my scents that I put out, they blend in well together. So I'm about to make a pit stop, go drop these off, use the bathroom, and leave for the city like around by 3:00 the latest. It's now 1:30. So I'm headed downtown Brooklyn, changing plans. Michelle got out of work early, so she's coming into Brooklyn. And I was gonna change where we were going to eat. And then since she got off early, like, oh, can't do that. Because the place that I was changing it to, they don't open till 5. And yeah, if I go back in, I ain't coming back out. I ain't doing it. So I go to the first restaurant. I mean, I don't know. I thought, you know, the weather, I was just like panic. It's not, it's 83 degrees. It's not bad. And the area is like, it's shaded. Outside, I think they have inside, but the place is just like, why would you want to go inside? It's just cool. This is my second time going. It's called Pig's Beach.
Do just what you want.
Thank you.
Shopping. I know what I want. I know I'll go to get it. I get it, I'm gone. You know, I have to know what I want. I don't like that window shopping shit. Nah, man. It's not for me. I mean, on occasion, occasionally I will go in, but not Kings Plaza. Nope. Because I know she would go to this store and that store. You go. I'll wait for you. I will be outside.